¿Y qué estamos, qué usted está haciendo aquí? ¿Qué este tenemos?
Para batir los pasteles.
Ah, ok.
Pues si yo tengo una panadería.
Ah. ¿Cuántos panes usted hace por las escuelas? ¿Cómo funciona eso?
Son 1,360 panes.
Ah, ¿ese es qué? ¿Diario?
Diario. Ah. Aquí tenemos estos panes. Ya está figurado.
Ah, pues, ok. Esta ya está preparada para meter a la máquina.
Ah, ok. Y aquí pasa aquí, después de bien trabajo, ya la...
Hola, profe. Hola,
Roberto.
Gracias, profe. ¿Y, profe, qué usted hace con la cooperativa? ¿Cuál es su trabajo?
Soy la directora de crédito.
Ok.
Perdón, estoy aprendiendo.
Excelente. Entonces, Everildo, usted tiene más de un telar, ¿sí? ¿Tiene varios, usted me dijo, ¿sí?
Sí.
¿Cuántos tiene?
Como les digo, tenemos 5 aquí en esta casa.
5.
Sí.
Okay. Okay. Ah, la verdad, excelente.
El tercero, estos son los que están de moda en este momento.
Sí, sí.
Esta clase de flores.
Y hay nosotros varios colores, aquí hay un verde. Ah,
ajá, sí.
Este me gusta. Ese es injertado.
Ok.
Y debajo es patrón, como café robusto. Injertado con café de Catimor o Catuallí, así como está ahí. Así como este.
Un minuto.
Ese es nylon.
Okay.
La injerta adentro está.
Ah.
What Pajebal does is create mutually beneficial business-to-business connections between U.S. firms and Guatemalan small businesses. We do this through relationship-based lending, mentorship, and high-bandwidth web communication. Pajebal directly connects and facilitates a relationship between the social lender and the developing world borrower. Let me now go ahead and show you how Pajebal works through an example.
Francisco and Maria are high-potential organic Guatemalan coffee farmers that are in need of a loan and some business guidance. Their local savings and loan cooperative only has a mediocre understanding of their needs and potential. Quality Organic Farms is a socially conscious U.S. organic foods company that is looking to better connect employees to their social impact initiatives. Pajebal is a nonprofit corporation that meets the needs of both Francisco and Maria and Quality Organic through our new model. Francisco and Maria have the entirety of their loan funded by one U.S. company, Quality Organic, having Quality Organic also serve as their mentor. They interact monthly through high bandwidth forms of communication, such as website business pitch and update videos and Skype. Simultaneously, Pajebal's Guatemala staff builds the capacity of the local savings and loan, who serve as key operational partners. Pajebal is intercontinental business-to-business connections with both economic and intercultural benefits that will fuel the entrepreneurial spirit in the developing world.
It's an alternative platform, somewhere in between online microfinance and social venture capital. Pajebal creates impact through expanded lender-to-borrower relationships and capacity building, connecting developing world small businesses to ideas and insights of the global business world.
Pajebal taps into the U.S. corporate social responsibility segment and leverages off of the existing social impact infrastructure of the U.S. corporation. Pajebal provides company employees with the ability to assist developing world high-potential entrepreneurs.
The mid-sized U.S. companies we seek to partner with already have a strong commitment to social responsibility, both nationally and internationally. But they're still lacking a social impact program with a longer-term connection to developing world communities. A program that on the one hand is more than just a one-year event with little follow-up, but is also not such a substantial time commitment to the company as to steer resources from their core corporate activity.
One reason Pajebal will succeed is because our board and staff have a deep understanding of the on-the-ground business realities of the villages and small-town communities that we seek to serve. There are funds available in these communities provided by the local savings and loan cooperatives, but they are often steered to the wrong projects. This leaves entrepreneurial projects with true potential underfunded.
Furthermore, capital alone is not sufficient to turn entrepreneurial promise into business success. especially given the low level of formal education and extra-communal connectivity that is a reality for these poor yet greatly motivated Guatemalan entrepreneurs. Therefore, Pajebal works towards strengthening the savings and loan cooperative as well as the small business borrowers. We work to strengthen the institutions that already exist as opposed to ignore them or circumvent them, and channel investment and advisory services down the appropriate path. Pajebal meets the currently unmet needs of all three of our target customer groups. Regarding the micro and small businesses in Guatemala, first, we offer an alternative to lender fragmentation, instead having each loan come from one source. Thus, the lender, the U.S. company, is more compelled to monitor progress and truly care about what's going on with the borrower. Second, by requiring pre-investment video pitches to be posted on Pajebal's website, we add value in two ways. We provide the potential lender the opportunity to truly assess their confidence in the small business in question. And also, we allow for the Guatemalan small business manager to practice the essential business skill of pitching and explaining one's business. Third, through mentorship by the U.S. company's employees, we not only provide the Guatemalan business with a unique outside perspective and global connection, but also allow for the U.S. company to learn from some of the region's best Guatemalan entrepreneurs. It's a two-way business and intercultural exchange.
Regarding U.S. companies, there are also three key areas where Pajebal will meet their unmet needs. The first is increased employee engagement and morale. Through Pajebal, U.S. company employees would rally around a small business in Guatemala, feeling a pride in their own company for connecting them to something that allows for a deeper life reflection during the workday. Second, Pajebal leverages off of no-interest loans in addition to grants. The potential corporate partners we interviewed in Raleigh-Durham liked the idea of having a percentage of their corporate social responsibility budget channeled to investments in which they have the right to receive their investment principal back at the end of the loan term. And third, Pajebal's program involves steady, long-term employee connectedness.
Regarding the local Guatemalan savings and loan cooperatives, Pajebal works very closely with them, utilizing them as key partners for various operational functions such as loan analysis, loan contract extension, collections, and information management. Additionally, Pajebal makes a strong commitment to directly train our savings and loan cooperative partners to ensure the stability of the credit environment. Savings and loan cooperatives of Guatemala form a very integral part of the communities they operate in. There are over 190 savings and loan cooperatives in Guatemala, managing an aggregate portfolio of $540 million. They represent a substantial portion of the financial service providers that serve the 51% of the population that lives in poverty. I'm Alex, and after graduating from UMass Amherst in 2005, I worked for 5 years in a finance function at an investment firm that focused on nonprofits, specifically endowments and foundations. I also spent 3 years with the United States Army, and I volunteered extensively with the Carolina Microfinance Initiative here in North Carolina.
And I'm Jesse. After I graduated from Tufts University in 2005, I worked for a company called Education First. They offer cross-cultural learning programs around the world. Before and after working at Education First, I supported two local development projects in India and Peru.
And hey, I'm Rob, and I'm founder of Pajebal. I lived and worked in Guatemala for 4 years, spending 2 years in the Peace Corps developing the savings and loan cooperative CODICAP. CODICAP is located in the village of Aldea Vasquez, which the original Mayan inhabitants called the village of Pajebal. Alex, Jesse, and I are all MBA students at Duke University, representing the Pajebal team for the Duke Startup Challenge. And we're all very excited about taking Pajebal and our international development and connection model to the next level.